Yeah, the DNC was a big one. I mean, yeah. I mean that's just because that really, and it wasn't just, you know, WikiLeaks certainly helped, but I mean, it was also just seeing the behavior of the DNC throughout that primary season, and all of your worst suspicions came true. You know, all of my worst suspicions come true. I mean, as long as I've been cognizant and politically awake, or whatever you want to call it, you know, I never really identified with the Democratic Party. I always felt like I was to the left of them. But for a long time, I felt like, well, they're the clearest glass. They have people like Dennis Kucinich. They have, you know, who is who I supported in the 08 primary. I wasn't even for Obama. But then slowly I realized, oh, wait, they try to cheat these people. These are the people they want to silence and put their thumb on as much as they can. And, you know, WikiLeaks really exposed that. And then, you know, another big thing, a lot of the stuff that came out about the military-industrial complex, a lot of the stuff that they published in relation to Edward Snowden, in relation to Chelsea Manning, you know, that really confirmed who's really running the show in the United States, what their agenda really is, and how truly morally repulsive and Orwellian it is.